Now you've been waiting for something like this to hit you for a long time. A lyrical genius, rap fanatic with a smooth rhyme. A funky hip hop brother from Boston, I descended. This rap was put together by me, and it's intended to show all the suckers that Boston's got it going on. And those who say we don't want the time, then I prove them wrong. Boy, you got some Memphis to be shining happening. There's a lot of dope sisters and brothers I've been rapping. I can name about at least 10 groups that are pumping. But there are plenty other groups out here that are jumping. Like for instance, I was on TDS and rated R. The group CMC's and my man, Akadar. But the list goes on, cause my job ain't done. The Bay State Crew, Valley Boys, and Crush One. And last but not least, the man of all time, the pimp of hip-hop, yes, y'all, MC Divine. And for all you sisters out there that are stomping, Dipple C's got it going on, cause yo, she's pumping. So you need to keep stepping and stop running your mouth, cause it's time that you learn, learn, learn.
That bullshit you smoke is fucking up with your brain. I'm better than heroin, so let me into your veins. You say you're poppin', your shows ain't rockin'. Your girl is jockin', now guess who's clockin'? The rhymes I create keep the people away. Yo, money is alive,
man, nothing's fake.
You can call me an asshole, cause yo, I'm ignorant. Now defeating me is very difficult, now isn't it? The bullshit you're making, you think it's going platinum. But yo, I'm just waiting for your bullshit album. Cause whatever I make, it's bound to be dope. So put this in your pocket, why don't you take a smoke? Cause I can get down on a funky drum roll. I might be young, but I'm young with soul.
Man with soul, in control and effect. 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 Man with soul, in control and effect.
And if any black man gets too close, start barking. What is it, Fido? It's a nigga in the yard.
Now the rhyme was designed to enter your mind, so you can move or groove or just chill and recline. Coming from the heart of a hip hop figure, I am what is known as a Negro, not a nigga. Now a nigga is a person that's dumb and very dense. A better definition, a person of ignorance. We need to wake up and educate ourselves. Stop waiting around for help from somebody else. Cause if you look at the problems, you can see them very clear. South Africa needed help, but they didn't get none there. But soon as war broke out in the fucking Middle East, they sent the whole damn army just to fight for world peace. Now what can we do in a situation like this? Nothing, I guess, that's why I'm so damn pissed. Cause the way we're living now is a goddamn shame. But you know what, yo, what up? I'm hip to the game. Hip, 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 hip to the game. Hip, 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 hip to the game.
Don't that decay don't burn. I'm not taking no slack or no kinds of turns. I'm just coming right at you in 3D form, dominating, devastating the world like a storm. Doing my own thing, going out like a champ, beating, putting history books and my face on a stamp. I'll be so famous that no one can defeat me. You might see my face on a box of Wheaties. Suckers don't like that, but yo, they can't cope. But you know what I think? That'll be dope. That'll be dope.
2, 3, and listen to this, just listen to this, just listen to this, just listen to this. Bop all you MCs in a crew.
I'm rolling strong with a mic and a bright idea. My first thought to mind is to put the suckers in fear. Cause when it comes to mics, I get a swift reaction. I start moving and grooving and get bad like Michael Jackson. You gotta stop and ask yourself, damn, is he serious? It gets you no funky, your voice will quit being curious. Cause he's a smooth brother that came to get down. And I'm living proof this talent came being town. So what's the next thought that may come to my mind? Go for mine, cause I can't let nobody even try to stop me. Cause if I do, well then my style will get sloppy. Cause suckers been trying to put me down for years, but now I'm back on the top with brand new ideas. Hippin' and hoppin' them, all the suckers I be dropping them. And once I get started, they say, yo, there's no stopping them. You best believe everything I've achieved, I've done it with my mic, that's why I put them to ease. I'm not a king with a crown, but chillin' on a throne. I'm just a brother with some lyrics and a microphone to set them straight and let them know I'm not whack. And I really feel it's time to put Boston on the map. Cause we've been put down just for all too long. Now it's time to unite and to start rolling strong.
Listen to this, listen to this, just listen to this, just listen to this. Bob on you and Steve in a crew. This is wrestling, what y'all been doing?
A little story about four chillin' brothers who thought you thinkin' dinner was there for each other. But when a battle came about, nobody backed down. We went up and up and then round and round. Now out in the back of 375 is where we smoke crazy bomb and drink on 45. My man Max One was a mic assassin, crashing and taxin' all the suckers if he waxin'. And taking you out, boy, won't be too late, because I leave the job up to my man 38. And if you wanna get stupid and keep popping your lip, I go get my man 45 with a clip. But we're not all about gang banging out in the street. We're just some mellow type of fellas laid back to a beat. But don't take us lightly and try to play us for suckers, cause if you do, you'll be a dead motherfucker. Two other type of brothers that like to chill. Yo, strictly making money, no time to ill. 38 got the bin, 45 got the jag. Max drives the lessons with a swollen and rag. I mean, dag. Now tell me if you can cope. I really don't think so, cause we're much too dope. And trying to do the biggie move is very impossible. Keep fucking around, getting that cone will be a hospital. So please think about it before you make a move. Here's a nigga in black that's coming on real smooth. So if you really want dope, well, I'ma give you a dose. But don't try to compare, because you can't come close. Close. Women's lib, I don't go for that shit. When you know you'd rather be sitting on someone's dick. I beat on fly girls cause they think they're fine. I once pistol whipped a bitch with my loaded nine. Give a woman fucking liberation for what? So she can go to anyone and give up that butt. Yo, fuck that shit, cause I don't go for that. If my hoe comes home late, I'll break her back. I don't have a job, so she works for me. When she gets a paycheck, she says,
yeah, honey.
But if she don't have that check and she gives me some shit, I pull out my lighter and burn her nipples on her tits. So if a bitch acts up, I really don't need her. You'll tell her what I am.
He's a motherfucking woman beater.
Woman beater.
Now back to gangbusters.
A trigger happy nigga with a gun in his hand may make him feel good when he shoots a black man. But to shoot a black man, at least of your own kind, you must be sick or in another state of mind. You need to wake up and smell the real coffee. Don't try to brag to me, sucker, get off me. I spent 10 years in the pen and served my bid. So that shit you're doing now, I done already did. I used to peel caps and make them run they jewels. A 44 Magnum was my only tool. Standing on the corner selling jumbo rocks, just taking out the suckers that tried to steal my block. Cause back in the day, there ain't a damn thing funny. Cause all I was about was the bitches and the money. Cause my homie once told me you don't trust nobody.
Not even for a second?
No, not hardly.
Here's a little story.
Soon as my record starts playing, hands start swaying. Suckers step out of line, I start spraying. Don't like to sound violent, can't remain silent. Looking for something like this, she can't find it. Girls start screaming, suckers start dreaming.
Yo, can't wanna be like you.
See what I'm meaning, but to be like me, it ain't easily. Cause all I rock is D-O-P-E. So when you hear this jam, you can't get enough.
Yo, what do they want?
Yo, they want dope stuff.
This is a test to get something to see. Be a better than real emergency. You have been instructed on which jams to play and how loud to blast your radio.
Now I'ma get busy on a microphone, demonstrate and create many styles of my own. With the move of my tongue and the twist of my lips, a combination of rhymes, there you have a dope hit. Kicking a new rap, it's time for a new act. Get on the Bozak, I'm dope and you know that. My crew is large and we're out to take charge. Next time in a show, don't try to bogart. Suckers like Hammer, I don't understand how the records make hits, I mean goddamn. Half the time, you can hear what he's saying. Turn on the radio and his record's playing. Come on now, is this really fair to the other dope rappers that are out there? Searching our brains, coming up with death rhymes. And here it is, he's putting out weak lines, like they put me in the mix.
You can't touch this. Well, here's something for you, Hammer. Just suck this. People want something that's gonna work ya. Well, here I am, so don't look any further.